Just as Hill, the mismatch against Grome, now gets it in the post to Williams, who lays it in. Morehead State down by three with the ball. Shot clock is off. Hollowell, three blocked by Brown. Brown gets the rebound and is fouled. Court, and that'll do it. Murray State is going dancing. The OVC Tournament champions, the Murray State Racers, win their 20th in a row and their 30th win of the season.
Gas in the tank is the question. Where's their confidence level? Where's their head?
Perkins open Jay.
NCAA Tournament for the Lancers.
Griff Aldridge imploring the fans. And the fans that have made the trip. That one banked in by D.A. Houston. And Aldridge is 3 seconds to go. The Lancers are now dancers. For the first time in their Division I history, Longwood is headed to the NCAA Tournament.
Griff Aldridge had a plan 4 years ago. Today, it came to fruition.
And Sturts right on it. Ugwat inside. Shot clock at five. The freshman DeVries, a three, oh, it's a long way, and he misses it all. Recovered inside, a big rebound by Kennedy.
I think he got a foul now.
That's it. Loyola Chicago is going back to the NCAA tournament. Consecutive trips for the first time in program history since the early 60s. The Ramblers are headed to the field of 68.
Under 7 minutes to play. Can the Panthers snap out of their funk offensively? That's a good way to do it. Go to your big man. Sosime with an and one. Shot clock at seven. Here comes Allen. Drive and dish. Open three. Knocked down. All set up by Georgia State. Everything from COVID issues to injury issues to personnel issues to 10 straight wins and another trip to the big dance.
He hit the game tying three with 4.5 seconds to play.
He's going hard left hand drive.
Got past Banks. Got it in! 4.3 left.
They're looking to the south. They want a timeout. They're going to let him play.
Jean Baptiste with one. Heaves it for the win. Oh!
Goodness. And we got this shirtless crew coming on the court to celebrate. Devastating loss to Furman.
That's a big time defensive play. Just when he was getting wobbly, look out.
Fleming for three.
Yep. Coach Mincy wants him to trap. He gets a trap, but they split it.
Fleming. Off balance. He hit one earlier. He does it again.
He's playing his own personal game of horse.
In Division I, Bellarmine wins the 2022 ACON Championship. Just enough room to make a play.
Pinky for three. Yes!
Trey Calvin got picked big time. Weren't good enough to knock it down.
The answer from Trey Calvin. Wright State right back on top. 8 seconds to go. Vincent kicks it out to the wing. Bryson Langdon, a heave off the backboard. Time expires. The comeback is complete for Wright State. They're the Horizon League champions.
Jimmy Nelson Jr. is very aggressive. Now he's going to attack.
Davis. High post. Davis hits.
He makes it. Missed it.
Missed the second. Asamoah hand on it. He's fouled.
Ooh.
Asamoah hits it. Ebi Asamoah hits two. Short. Rebound. Phillips with 3 seconds. Launches. It's short. Allen's got the rebound. And that's it. Delaware does it. The Blue Hens are going to the NCAA Tournament. Delaware Dynamite tonight.
Great win.
And by Williams. Delaney Hunt denied. Calixt with a rejection. End to end we go. Kiss will attack again. This time he scores.
Give him any type of space.
Wide open look for Hunt. Kiss the rebound. He attacks, goes right to the rim for another slam dunk. NCAA tournament. It was all the Bryant Bulldogs who punched their ticket for the first time to the Division I NCAA tournament. Congratulations to the Bryant Bulldogs who win it 70-43.
2 minutes to go. Shireman working against Cruiser. Got it! In the final minute, down one. Shireman kicks it out. Nice shot fake by Mayo. Got it on the run. The South Dakota State Jackrabbits have reached the summit once again.
Trying to swarm. Demhart on top to Holmgren. Final seconds tick off. Another West Coast Conference championship for the Gonzaga Bulldogs.
Just under five to go.
Looked like Colgate was going to get there in a waltz in the second half, but it is now a big time war. Under 90 seconds left. The Raiders just trying to kill some clock. Richardson with a finishing touch. Colgate never trailed, never denied, and headed back to the NCAA tournament with their third Patriot League tournament title in a five-year stretch. Colgate is Colgate again. The steal. Numbers for UVM. He's going to take it himself and throw it down. 5 years these two schools have met here in this gym in this game. Ben Shungu's been around for all of them. The first of the day belongs to the Vermont Catamounts, who win the 2022 America East Conference Tournament Championship. Punch your ticket, UVM. Tate for three. Back iron. Bankston.
There's your hammer.
Chris Bankston. This team has played so hard, fought valiantly. You know, has been limited at times this year due to injuries.
Bryant, just one more.
They have multiple weapons who can score and go off on any night. They have the athleticism and they can all shoot the three.
MEAC champions again. And the Spartans are headed back to the NCAA tournament for a second straight year.
For St. Peter's.
High ball screen at the top for Lee.
That's Rupert setting it. Here's Banks with four. Eddard got a look for three. Oh, got it!
Dribble drove into the gap, and Eddard made the big three.
St. Peter's, for the first time in 11 years, is going to the NCAA Tournament. Their defense did the trick again, and the Peacocks are going dancing.
By the way, 23 minutes, a dozen points, has not turned it over. Brown inside, and that's a big deuce. Abaji. Mark lost the handle. Wilson gets it back, and Jalen Wilson, Bill Self, and Mark Adams shake hands, and the Jayhawks secure the Big 12 championship. Kansas wins at 74-65.
11 shots. Could this be 12? Yes, indeed, because that's rejected by Lawson.
Uh-oh, get up, young fella.
Not the putback dunk that we saw before. Two on the shot clock. He has to heave it. Gets it up.
Good pass. NJ Lawson making plays to build on this program.
I already mentioned it as the clock dwindles down to zeros. And you know what that means. We can now crown Texas Southern your 2022 SWAC champions.
Great job by the Tigers. Johnny Jones, his staff, preparing their team for this moment.
He's in the corner. Benz is right there, the best defensive player. He's going to work his way creeping into the paint.
Oh, he got it! Oh, what a shot!
Jab is on Pulliam. Inside they go, Mensa. Amish is there. Out it goes to Bradley. Driving up for the lead. No! He gets the ball. Twisting out. Pulliam. Here he goes for the lead. No! Boise State wins it!
Gillespie, Villanova down by a penny. Gillespie, three. Automatic bid on the line to the NCAA Tournament with the win. Gillespie again! Busy! 4 seconds, takes a three. No good. Villanova, champions of the Big East Tournament. As they defeat Creighton, 54-48.
Don't foul late in the clock.
Akron is in the bonus.
But see Ali get away from the double team? Yes.
Down today. Kent State, will they choose to foul here? Alley-oop, Freeman jams it! And for the first time since 2013, the Akron Zips are MAC champions.
Four of nine, he does lead his team with 14 points. That has a lot in case by his 5 of 6. And this kid is dynamite. First team All Big Sky Conference. Could have very well been the MVP.
Another one.
Speaking of MVP.
Effort and performance. He said it wouldn't happen again, and he was absolutely right. For the first time since 1996, the Montana State Bobcats are going to the NCAA Tournament. Chicken wings at Selection Sunday.
Well, how do you get low enough to stay in front of Storm Murphy? Couture. Wow, unbelievable. His 7th 3 of the game. Now Alum on the block, spins by Griffin.
What a cut. What a cut by Justin Mutz.
And that is going to do it. Congratulations to Mike Young and Virginia Tech, and let the celebration begin.
Especially in the last 5 minutes of the game, wasn't really overall concerned, but we'll see.
And one for Lovell.
About 5 seconds on the shot before they attempt this shot.
The double comes on Walker. Snaps it to a wide open Buffin layup.
Jericho.
Nothing to be ashamed about. Congrats to UAB.
The Blazers are back. UAB in the NCAA Tournament for the first time since 2015.
Coloco screens. Coloco posts up.
Oh, throws it down.
Jules Bernard has to have it, but it was blocked by Bono. Coloco on one trip, Bono on the next. They foul Mathurin with 19 seconds.
Down the nets, no doubt.
Riley gets blocked one more time. The 11th block of the game. Arizona, a machine, sweeping the championships.
Mushila's 11th rebound. Here comes Jackson.
In transition, 2-on-1. Keys, the finish.
Yeah, they got to get back in transition.
Now Okafor for three. Lions can't take possession.
Murdix,
9-point lead. Run the clock out.
They'll celebrate on the Gulf Coast. Texas A&M Corpus Christi to the NCAA Tournament.
McKinney into the lane, gave it up, and a good pass. Clayton Henry lays it in.
Can you still play well? Well, the answer is undoubtedly yes.
He's 2-for-8 with 4 fouls and 4 turnovers. That 3 goes down. Clayton Henry has played well. Matter now, the Aggies can celebrate. New Mexico State wins the WAC and goes back to the NCAA tournament.
Picked up by Torrey San Antonio.
They've got numbers.
Behind the defense, Jalen Harris. Follow DJ and a sticky.
Clock is set up right now. Long Beach State may end up with 2 possessions to just 1 for the Titans.
Stepping in. And it's 2 for Latrell Wrightsell Jr. Joel Murray. Here is Colin Slater. 5 seconds. Trying to get a shot off, it's stripped! It's over! No shot for Long Beach State, and Cal State Fullerton has won!
Critical plays, he's gotten on the glass. In the game they won out of Princeton, he had a double-double in that game. First career, 10 for 10.
And Swain!
Throws it to Nolan, the lefty, in his favorite spot. The double comes. He's picked up his dribble. Swain bails him out. He'll shoot that. He'll hit that! Nolan, he's going to go long. Somebody's got to touch it. They do. Llewellyn hits it. He's going to have a look. That's off, and it's over! The Bulldogs are going dancing for the third time in 5 seasons for the Ivy League.
Ziegler, got it! Right in front of the bench, high arcing three, Zakai Ziegler. Vescovy dumps it off, and Fulkerson with a big time flush. Their defense held A&M to a season low 50 points, and the celebration now can begin on the court.
Go towards the basket with it. Gilliard gives it up. Burton, 108 to play. Burton the drive. Burton three.
Got it to go and a foul.
Trying to get it back. There you go. We're down to 25 seconds to play. Grace, the drive. Grace, back in.
Oh.
Tie game and the foul. 85%. Richmond up by 1, 19 seconds left.
Mike has to go. Here comes Loyler. Loyer.
Inbounder. Get it in. Fire.
No good. The Spiders are dancing for the first time since 2011.
11. It's a surprise run to the NCAA Tournament for Richmond. They've won the Atlantic 10 Tournament Championship.
Perkins. McCaffrey with five. Stuck for a moment.
Good ball fake.
Got it to go!
How about that? The Wiley vent.
Big time.
It's a two-possession game right now, yeah. Purdue.
And they do throw the home run.
The too far? He'll chase after it.
Deegan puts it down.
Woo. What a pass by McCaffrey. And the Hawkeye celebration can begin early. Congratulations to Coach Fran McCaffrey. The Hawkeyes are the Big Ten champions.
When the one and the two-on-one is Durin.
Yeah, no doubt. I'd be deterred as well.
Shed over Durin. Big time three. Oh, Jamal Shed. Carlton. Why not?
Played really well. Played championship basketball. And for Memphis, there's still time left.
But for Houston, with a short rotation, eight men is enough. Three wins in 3 days. The Houston Cougars, back-to-back champions of the American Conference Tournament.